one of my favorite engines, and the one that doesn't get so much glory, is the Wright 2600. It went on this airplane here. So tell me the difference between the Wright 2600 and the Pratt & Whitney 2800. Look how beautiful this power plant is. That accessory box is just amazing. So can you see the difference between the 2800 and the 2600? One should be clearly obvious just from the frontal aspect. Yep. The accessory box, still a beauty, and look at the piping.